Good morning, everybody. Terry Green TV here. So, good morning and God bless. I'm actually going to do a prayer video. Think it's important to pray for everybody, and sometimes you feel in your heart that there's people out there that need prayer, especially in your family or friends that haven't asked for it, but you kind of can feel it. So this is going to be a short video. It's about I'm going to pray. Hopefully it touches you in some way, maybe answers some prayers for you as well. So here we go. Dear Lord, our Heavenly Father, we come to you today. We come to you with open hearts and open minds. We come to you looking for your strength and wisdom and help us through anything. Lord, it is you that says in Psalm 91, you are our shield and our protector. You will not let nothing come to our feet. We ask you, Lord, to do that, to protect us with your shield of love, mercy, and power. We also ask you to lift up all the homeless out there that need shelter and food, especially during this heat and rain, and you provide for them because we know you can provide, Lord. We also ask you to uplift all the sick, everyone out there that is sick and needs help. You put your loving, healing hands upon them, and you raise them through their sickness, and you help them, guide them through their sickness. We also pray for people that have great loss. That their hearts heal and they understand the true power that you have, Lord. And we also pray for all those that are struggling with addiction, that you go ahead and put your healing arms around them and understand the true path, the true light is through your Son, Jesus Christ, Lord. And that you can make all things possible. Just give your life over, open your heart. I also pray for all those that have tempers and angers, that you go ahead and put your healing hands on their heart and let them soften and understand that sometimes it's better to sit back and to understand that sitting back it's not a sign of weakness, it's a sign of wisdom. Dear Lord, we come to you and we ask for all these things, and we ask you continuously pray for all our friends and families, always in our prayers. In Jesus' name, amen. So that was our small prayer video, and hopefully that it helps you in some way because we're going to continue to grow in positivity. Next video coming up, I'll actually be off the subject of religion for a video. We're going to talk about supplements, what I like to use, and the intervals I like to use it in, because I think what people need to understand about supplements itself, it's a supplemental to actually eating food. So what that means is what that means is specifically like vitamins and proteins. You don't want to oversaturate your body with that, because what's going to happen is your body's going to process it and it's not going to get used. So anyway, just want to do a prayer video. Have a great day. God bless.